Hello guys, in this video today you are going to learn how to remove those flickering lines which are coming on to your Logitech camera. I made a video on removing the flicker lines way back when the Logitech utility was very different. What you can see right on your screen is something which I downloaded from the Logitech website, which is called Logic Capture. So what you need to do is you need to download, you go to Logitech website and download a software called Logic Capture. Now Logic Capture is something which is going to help you in running your live feed or recording your videos. I'm wearing these gloves because of all these corona thing and everything, and I'm in my office. As you will download and connect your camera, you will see these kind of lines appearing right in front of your screen. How to remove that? Very simple. You download this utility of Logic Capture, connect your camera, scroll down, you will come to this page called anti-flicker. See, it was earlier also in my video I talked about this feature only, but at that point in time the Logitech frame was completely different. Today it is different. Use anti-flicker. By default it will be at 60 hertz, and that is why you are receiving all these lines. Move it to 50 hertz. That's it. That's what you need to do. Now, if anybody of you wants to know, like you're not using Logitech, but if you can see the quality of the camera, in case you are a course creator, you are a YouTuber, or you want to get onto the videos, I suggest you to pick up this particular web camera. This particular web camera is something which you all should be using on, right? So this is this comes like this kind of a box you will get. This is the camera. So many features are there on this particular camera. This is what I'm using, right? So how to get this? You can get this online through Amazon. I put in the links below this video. You are watching it in India, you can buy from amazon.in. You're watching outside India, you can buy from amazon.com. So both the links are included there below in this video. You can use that. Use this particular camera. This is what I'm using. It's been like more than, approximately 2 years now I've been using this camera. Perfectly satisfied. And you can see the quality on your own. The lighting is a bit less, but yes, because I've not switched on some lights here. But otherwise, the quality of camera is very good. So I would recommend you to use particular camera. And if you're using this camera, so this video is for you to help you eliminate all these flickering lines which are coming on your way. I hope this video will help you guys. Thank you very much. Stay connected. You want to learn more about digital business? I do my webinars. Meet me live in the webinar and learn more about running your online businesses successfully. So thank you very much. I'm just closing this window. Thank you. Bye-bye. Take care. God bless.